Good afternoon, traders. It is Wednesday, December 3rd, 2014, and the U.S. stock market is closed. Dow Jones Industrial Average made another record high today, both intraday and on the close. However, if you've been watching this stuff, you know that that's beginning to be just like a death knell for us. We do not do well when the Dow makes record highs. And initially, I wondered just why this was. I couldn't figure it out. I think it has something to do with the fact that when anytime this market starts making new highs, they're institutional sellers start taking profits. They sell into whatever rally there is, which tends to dampen it. And there probably are speculators out there shorting the market at these levels also, all of which creates a very kind of limp market, one that doesn't want to really take off and go. And that's not the kind of environment that we make money in. We like breakaway and run markets, and we're not getting them on a day like today. Unfortunately, today was no exception. Well, our losses are not great today, but they are losses. We do not have gains today. We got into 9 new positions on this rally. By the way, the Dow gained 33 points. Okay, you know, a little pop up there, but it was a significant pop into brand new, ever higher territories. And on this little rally, we got into 9 new positions, and 3 of them are profitable, 6 of them are negative. And it's just like nothing wants to grab hold and take off, because if it does, they come in and sell it. So it's very difficult for us to make market, make profits when prices are this high. And you know, you've heard me complain about this, but that is, it seems to me, what's happening. We closed out negative $2,300 on the trades we were coming into with today, and we're carrying negative $3,700 on our open trade in 9 positions going into tomorrow. That's quite a, you know, that's a decent amount of positions, and you know, they don't look good. I can't look at tomorrow as being the day that things are going to turn around. Not when 6 out of 9 positions are negative. Anyway, another tough day, but we will hang in and keep trading. And anyway, let me show you the charts.
Okay, here's the Dow, and you know, it looks like a nice rally. Started out with a bull spike down here. This was Monday, and it's just kept going on a nice, relatively straight line here, and yet we haven't made any money on this, and it did clearly cut through my new red line here and closed above the red line. But I, you know, it's not a real convincing punch through. This isn't how I like to see a resistance area taken out. It just kind of waltz through this, not very convincingly. And I, right now, I'm looking at this, I don't see how this thing can go a whole lot higher from this point without coming back. And oh God, I would love to see this thing crash. I'd like to see it go back down to 16,000. I have a feeling though that that's wishful thinking. That just isn't going to happen. But that is what would set us up beautifully for our style of trading. As it is, we're just hanging up here, and it's going to be really tough unless something happens. And I'm looking at it and I'm wondering, well, what's going to happen? Anyway, we're going to keep at it because, well, something will happen. These are markets. That you know. Anyway, I'll show you. This is the kind of frustration that we're having today. This is EMES. That's an energy stock. And we bought this today. And at first it looked really good. I took a snapshot on it and put it on StockTwits. It looked so good. I mean, we were up over $2,000 in EMES up here. But then it just fades. And, you know, keep in mind, the Dow is going up while this is happening. But we see this in a lot of our markets. It just seems like they get up to a certain level and then they come in and start taking profits as soon as, you know, as soon as there's some upside movement here, the selling comes in. And that's the problem we're facing with too many of our stocks. I will show you one that did pretty well today. This was in GWPH, that's GW Pharmaceuticals, and we bought this today. You know, big pop up here, but it kept going very nicely, and I think we were up over $3,000 here. But again, it backed off some, but it didn't back off nearly as bad as EMES. And we're still holding a couple thousand dollars in GWPH, but this was our best trade today, you know, and we had 9 of them, so this was the best, and 6 of them were negative. So another disappointing day, not a tragedy, certainly, we can live through it. But I was disappointed. This is Trader Bob signing off. I'll see you tomorrow on Thursday.